But we really are world-class martial artists. And that's the thing that I wanted to do with Taekwondo and Hapkido. I wanted to be the best. I wanted to be world-class at something. I didn't want to step in the ring necessarily because I like my face, you know, and I want my nose. My nose has already been put all over the place anyway, right?